Welcome back. I think this is part four. Definitely gonna do the Great Rune today. Hopefully. Gotta shut my door again. Stupid glare bouncing off a white door. Play. 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 Please play. Game. There we fucking go. I thought my monitor just turned off for a second. Okay. Don't usually Google where things are, but I got frustrated yesterday, so I looked up how to get into the tower. I needed to kill that thing. I don't remember. I think it's on the Southern Isle. Ugh. Is it the Rampart Tower? I don't remember. Mean, this'll do. Man, there is it? I want to come in from behind because I don't want to walk into all that fire again. Ah, yes, much better. Jesus! Okay. Can't summon my steed. The Bolt Drake Talisman. Just out of curiosity, Lightning damage negation. Still not, huh? This is stupid! Oh, fuck, there's an arrow one at the same time? I shouldn't have, I went too early. Nothing up here. Got it. We're almost... I feel him pulling back. Okay. I was like, ah, fuck. Open these big bad doors. Up it goes, yet it never grows. Do-do-do-do-do. Liar ahead, but there's not even a message. Fun. We got our first great rune. The bloodstain thing must be bugged. I'll just walk. I I want to check out the bottom of the tower, like that side of the bridge, to see if there's anything worth, grabbing. Because if I were a developer, I'd put like a stone sword key back here, since there's nothing that makes it so you have to come this way. Got a great rune. Oh, I'm like, why would I do that? Trying to make it to the other bridge, maybe? I don't think we're supposed to make it up there, so I'm okay with not. We could come this way, explore this way. I'm pretty sure there's a guy in this field. Like that big fortress on four legs. That thing. Oh my. I have a thing to fight. Thank you. You're gone! So it might be best just to stay on the horse, huh? That might be for the best. Bah! Remembrance duplication menu. Oh, so I can use this. You know, I don't want his thing, but I could get a fuck ton of souls for this, couldn't I? So, my encoder's apparently going insane, which is stupid since I'm just recording. One second. First off, rest. Just in case. And then... do that so that I can go like this. I did not mean to go to studio mode. Stupid. I don't know why it's being stupid. I hope it's not fucking up the video. I feel like it's gonna be fucking up the video. Alright, I'm gonna make this two recordings, I guess. See you whenever. Okay, so I should have fixed the problem. We have a lot of fucking souls we could eat. I love hitting the touchpad to open the menu. I wonder if I can change that. Because it's what I literally use every time. I would love to get this up. I think that will get us to 30 with the talisman we're using. Yeah, our faith is up to 30. So, if we wanted to, we're not fat rolling. All right. I beat this boss, so I don't know why this is telling me to go this way. We could try this dragon again. How many souls do I have left? I did not mean to do that. Oh well. This'll tell me. I have 5,000. The guy down here, I don't remember if I bought all of his cookbooks and whatnot. So we'll check that out. Oh, that's just the note on the trolls. Actually, my guy. What is the damage on this fucking thing? Does it say? Oh, it's holy damage. It's 85 holy damage. Yeah, we can sell this. You know what I should do? was a cave or something over here I never checked out. Some new trousers. I just remember seeing all those fucking lights on the beach and being like, I should go check that out sometime. Oh my god, are those penguins? Can I just stay here forever? Let's go back to the Table of Lost Grace, I guess. We can upgrade this holy weapon. Oh, she's not there. Yeah, this is the right way, right? Yeah. There she is.
Good to see you again. I have you to thank, though. I can happily announce that he has... I'm as yet, but... If I man, if there's any chance to ease, well, I certainly must. Roderica, the Spirit Tune Apprentice.
Spirit Tuning. You can spend runes and grave glowworts to strengthen the spirits you summon from ashes. My guys. Does it up their cost? It costs so much to do it. I guess he has a pretty big fucking... Okay, we can't do it again. We don't have enough Glowwort 2. I don't have any Glowwort 2. But Lutel the Headless is now a plus one. I guess that's for the best, so I can actually do this at the same time. Lay out your arms.
I spoke with the girl.
She has a gift, so I told her. I'm indebted to a spirit tune. It was all I could do. I'm sorry I doubted you.
I'm glad that we came to an understanding there. Bummer. Well, it's a plus two now. We could make the katana even better. So this is like a 160 right now, and next one will be like 180. Well, this is like a 190. So I got some, this weapon right here is fucking hits hard, huh? Oh, but I can't put of Ash of War on it, which kind of sucks. Mummy, is she in here alone still? I don't know if she'll ever get a companion in there. Chillax with her. How do people do that? They must get, like, right here and then write it. Sending gate. Diagonally! Perhaps someone... Wrong doorway. Like, is this dude really never gonna tell us anything? Okay, so you don't have anything to say about anyone. I mean, it should be doable to get on top of the fireplace. Oh well. Not a door? I mean, you can see past. Isn't that just the... I don't think that'd be the kitchen. That's way below us. So they won't... I don't think they restock. I don't think they'll ever get more, We need to get a better finger seal. I think that's everyone, except the dude looking for his daughter's not in here. He was sitting right there before.
Ah, well then. May the golden orb.
Or his servant, or whatever the fuck it was. Oh, hello.
I apologize for any offense given by my bearing. So...
I've defeated Godric.
You defeated Godric and claimed your... Looks like well done. Something to mark the occasion.
Roger's rapier plus 8! Oh my god!
As you might have guessed, I still can't move. My fighting days are no need to be polite.
Grants affinities and skills to an armorman. Can we... Embodied in a skill, transform the blade into a magical greatsword and swing it down. Actually, spinning weapon could be fun. Follow strong attack to chain the skill and to lunge thrust. Oh, I don't know if I should get the greatsword or... I mean, I could get both. Where's the blacksmith? Also, real quick, we cannot use it. What do we need? More dex? Shit. We need to raise our dex by 1.
Back already, no matter.
I really want to try this one, but, oh, I can now! Shoot. See, that brings up the fucking attack power by a lot, though. I mean, we can always change it back if we don't like it, right? Oh, we could do this. That's right. Oh god, Roger's rapier has that one? Oh. We shall wait then. And I think we'll do this one and then we'll go with let's just keep it keen. Okay, maybe we could try fighting that dragon again. I don't know how well it's gonna go. Blood. West of Gate Town. Isn't Gate Town, actually, isn't Gate Town up here? West of Gate Town? For shits and gigs. Sup, Dick? Nope, did not mean to do that one. Nope, I'm dead. My wondrous flask didn't do anything. I think I have relatives here, so I have to pause the recording real quick. Alright, we're back. I shouldn't have to say that because I paused it. So it's just gonna be like a hard cut. I want my souls. Grab the souls. No! I see the dragon over there, and I'm choosing to ignore it. We're heading west from here to find a church. Actually, before we do that, I wanted to... Okay. And so I can't hold it, like, in perpetuity. That's north. I want west. Never mind, that is west. It just looked like an N from the compass. I wonder if that's it. Shit. Don't I have a... Say, don't I have a point right up there? Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Doesn't look like there's an actual way in to the church. I mean, maybe that door back there was it? Nope. Woo, woohoo! I guess the statue? I don't know where the last thing I was. I had a bit of souls on me, didn't I? Oh, there's a bear. I'm like, that was a rather big growl. There is an item in there. Okay, so I feel like I'm in the right area with the temple quarter. Unless it's that. We'll make our way over there. Ooh. Back, you demon birds! You're not getting away from me. Too low. I feel like maybe this isn't the way. But then I come across it and I go, never mind, I'm an ass. We all love a good catacomb. It's like, I'll just hear those footsteps approaching, and I was like, oh, hey, I think something's coming. I wonder what it is. Be dick. That guy hits fucking hard. Oh my god, my speakers have been on. Oh my god, there could be fucking terrible fucking audio. That's so dumb. I can't believe I was doing that. Hopefully I can fix it in post. You see, I see that lever right there. Ugh, you dirty motherfucker. Why do you keep dodging that? You all saw how stupid that was, right? You all saw how stupid that was, right? I'm a little upset. I'm a little upset. These guys love sticking to the ceiling and walls. I don't like it. I like it so little. We'll come back later. I want to see what's at that church. Oh yeah, I died a couple times, so these guys are back. Thank you. Okay, so one has to figure out how they're gonna get up there. Church or mausoleum, what do you think? Is it the thing on legs? Is it a church? Is that just atmosphere and not actually a place we can go? I would not be shocked to find out that this is actually a well. A converted tower. This is a workshop. Cuckoo Glenstone. Do I have that gesture? No. Not a bow. I wonder where we get the gesture for that. So there was clearly a way up here other than that, maybe. There's a lot of... Ah. Could this be a strong foe? A memory stone? No, the fingers sell a memory stone. I don't know what they are, though. They're not crafting or bolstering. They're key items. Increases memory slots. Wait, so do I have more memory slots now? Other than what all those dinguses did.
No.
So we're not exactly maidenless anymore, but let's put the heal on. So I should buy those then. Okay, there's the tower. I'm not seeing a marker for the map. But I have a feeling that's the church that they want us to go to. Have we gone up to that tree yet? These dead warrior pots. A guy! A statue? I see, says the blind man. Fucking do this. Oh, no. Oh my God! All right, dickhead. The stick of Mariga. Which means I probably won't be able to use my summon actually because it's stupid. Oh, it will let me. Okay. It's just before when I've done that, it's like, yeah, and, okay. I've come for your soul, tree! I got greedy with my fire spell. Because it does so much fucking damage. I don't know why I hopped on the horse. See, I don't know what the point of charging it is because it does less damage. Thank you. Okay, I got lucky. Oh, we're fucked. Okay, here's the laser thing. Okay, it's attacking him. Okay. Out of curiosity, because I have three of them, how does this work? It's an aura. So dropping that during a fight might be a good idea. Motherfucking asshole! Okay, we had to waste one off the bat. I will throw my face at this tree repeatedly all day if I have to. Getting a little frustrated. Actually, before we finish this up, cool. Part two is going live. Public. And just publish it. I have the next one after that scheduled. If anyone wants to take a crack at making a thumbnail, feel free to, and I might use it. 'Cause I just walked in here blatantly and dear God! Dear God! Stupid fucking tree. I mean, I can just follow the cliffside, maybe? But... Oh, hello. Oh, you're not an NPC, you're enemies! Okay. Yeah, I think maybe we have to find a way up where that, like, that big tree was, like, the, with the hang people on it. God damn, these things are annoying. That was the wrong fucking... Unless it's, like, way up here, maybe. Like, my brain tells me there's a thing up there. If you get up there, maybe it'll take you to the top. Actually, I kind of want to... Oh, fuck, man. I don't know. This is how you equip it? Just letting the buddy know, because he was like, I don't know how to equip it. Thank you. Fuck you. Almost missed him completely. Ooh, a crystal sword. So yeah, what I was thinking, maybe it's up there. It definitely is not. Yeah, no, I saw that. I already have that grace. So that's... But thanks to whoever put that message down for others. A blood clot. So there's an item over there that might be worth grabbing. I shouldn't have jumped there. I didn't think I had one. So we could go up there, I guess. Dude, I love like the combustible cloud he's throwing. Okay. Am I blind? Ow. I really wasn't too upset about that one, I don't think. I see the dude that they're talking about. Herbalife. Ah, fruit. Yep. Okay. Get fucked, dog. Oh God! I'm dead. Oh my God, he was dunking on my guy.
Oh no.
Actually, I wanted to see. Do I have many? No. Motherfucker, that fire's hot. Oh my God, it does it on the ground too. That's pretty upsetting. That's pretty upsetting. Curious. So does this... It doesn't work unless you use these? Is that what I'm understanding here? God, there's a whole area above us, and I don't know how to get to it. Try something stupid. Did I ever do this? Give me about like 300 souls back. Oh, never mind. That's more than 300. Okay, so that was my next question was, is there a path forward from here? Which? Nope, that's death. Oh, maybe not. I don't want to continue that way anyway if there's not a reason to. I would love to know how to get up there though. We can try to fuck up that tree again. But if we're going to do that, I want to replace the art on the katana. That might cost money, though. It was then he realized that he had fucked up.
Well, I took you for dinner. No matter, it's all. Lay out your arms.
Yeah, that doesn't cost money. That's good. That's... What is that? Lost Ashes of War. What is that? I kind of really wish I could wield this sword, but I don't have... No, I can. What the shit? No. I'm meeting these, aren't I? Hold on. Is it, There. Oh, no, I don't. Wait, I have zero int right now? That can't be right. I have 10. Because that'd be a really cool fucking weapon to use.
Back already.
Yeah, I am. The Ivory Sickle. We're actually pretty close to being able to use that, maybe, so we could hold on to it, I guess. I don't know what kind of fucking weapon it is. Oh, it's a dagger. It says it right there because I'm an idiot. Yeah, I think we're good on that. I want to keep Rogers. I'll hold on to that. I'm curious if New Game Plus is a thing. an idiot. Not item crafting. Although, oh, it's a magic bolt thing. You know what? I changed my mind. Can I put that in this? Not what I meant to do. You know what? I shouldn't have confused. I'll confuse myself. There we go. So I have 3,700 souls. What did I need like 5,000 to up him again? Oh, I don't have the glow wart. That's right.
Back already. No matter.
Go kill a tree. This is the catacombs. I didn't want that. Whoops. Wind up to that attack. It was like a snap. That's so upsetting. I'm upset. Not what I meant to do. Maybe I've been playing for a little too long. Because, Jesus. This was an exploration day again. Ooh. I'm dead. I knew it as soon as I went to do that. Fucking hell, my guy. Take care of him, big man. My God! Over here! Ignore him! I'm dead. I just don't have enough health. I pumped up my faith and everything so much that now that I'm here, my health is just abysmal. I couldn't get out of the fucking way because of this stupid pot! Praise the stupid. So bad at these games, I don't like them anymore. Bye. Don't miss me. I like they were facing the other way, and I just went, so I went to cast, and as soon as I saw the turn, I was like, I'm dead. All right. There needs to be like a cancel to the cast, just with a roll. That way you can decide that you don't want to do that. You don't have to waste the magicka, or you don't have to die because the tracking on the character went fucking AWOL. Sorry, my phone suddenly blew up with notifications. Alright, Lutel. Let's try her again. What's up, bitch? What the fuck? Nope, I missed. Something's wrong with the animation! Too far away again. Damn it. Ooh, I never... Nope, me. Why? I'm taking a break. Bye.